played against a very strong team tonight, especially in the first half. We made a few mistakes. We were a bit nervous at the beginning. We conceded two penalties, which was, of course, a big disadvantage. Then in the second half, we took the initiative. We were more offensive. But we were playing against a very strong team, which made our life, of course, difficult. And then overall, in terms of the experience, well, I still think we shouldn't have lost the match against Germany. And then against Guinea, we played quite well against a physically very strong team. And tonight, well, you have all seen that it was not enough to be able to get a better result against a very strong team such as Iran.
Good afternoon to all the journalists that is here, and say hello to them. Of course, we get 9 points, but the most and the more main important things is at the next rounds.
نباید فراموش بکنیم که جام به کسی که به تیمایی که 9 امتیاز دارن نمیدن.
We must not forget that the world will not gain to the teams that reach to 9 points.
ولی اینکه بچه های ما تو سه تا بازی تونستن ثبات داشته باشن و هر سه بازی رو خوب کار کنن نقطه امیدواریم.
But it is important and good for us that the players get 9 points in the group stage, and we hope to this way.
این نتایج خوبی که برای تعداد گلی که زدیم ما 10 گل سر از سود فادیه بود دریافت کردیم نشونده اجرای برنامه تاکتیکی دفاع و حمله است.
We are scoring 10 goals and just conceded 1 goal, so it shows and demonstrates that our plan in defending and attacking schedule is successful.
Will you miss your captain for the next match?
I think the referee has made false decision, has made bad decision about this card for captain of Iran.
چون هم کمک داور هم داور چهارم اذعان کردن سرعت هم گفتن که این کارت نده.
The fourth referee told to us that this scan it needs to cart. The fourth referee.
و قطعا حتما ما تقاضای بازبینی و پاک کردن کارت داریم.
So it's our request to check it again, this scan, and cleaning this cart.